No.
Sorry. I'd be okay with it, but no one else really is up for that idea, so.
Yeah, you're up for it because you don't want to draffle or draw anybody.
Exactly.
Bill Bennett made news in 2004 when he was able to sell just a single ordinary blank on eBay. Enter your lies now.
I know this, actually. Actually, no, I don't, because that's not what I was thinking of. Never mind. I was thinking of Craigslist.
Get!
What?
Actually, I exited it out.
Ah, we can restart it because it was the first aggressor anyway.
You mind? Yeah, I fucked up.
Yeah, that's fine. Alright, we can restart it.
Can we take like two minutes really quick though?
It's been an hour anyway. Yeah, we can we can take a quick 5 minute break.
Dick.
Sick. Alright. Alright, we'll be right back, guys. Gotta do that whole break thing, you know, that people do when they take breaks. That's what we're doing. All right, cool. Bye bye. What's up, dudes? How it is?
Video games.
My name's Cookie Masters.
Yeah. Yeah, I know this.
It feels so good to finally admit that.
I agree with that. We're back in the shit.
Players, I see.
Let's go.
I hope you have your thinking caps on.
I'm ready.
Because, well, it would just be a funny image. Let's do this.
I have glass coat. No, glass bottled crush orange. It's pretty good. Recommended. Yeah, dude. I've been on a kick of glass bottled sodas recently.
Ever since you fucking saw the one.
Yeah. We saw the thing in Vegas, and I was just like, I need it. Now I need them all.
New York Times was forced to issue a correction after they incorrectly identified the Nintendo characters Mario and Luigi as blank instead of plumbers. Like in your lives.
Shit. Can I just say I really fucking like this game? Like, how they did it? I love the browser setup for it, for putting in the commands, and it's just so, they did good. Like, I've been wanting to play the old Jack, you know, the Jack games that they've been on, like, have been on Steam, but they're just local only. There's no way to play them online.
Okay, here you go. Find the truth.
Plumbers instead of plumbers.
Gay lovers. Gay lovers.
I had a video on my channel back when I started of these two people dressed as Mario and Luigi playing the Pocky game.
Mm-hmm.
And they got a bit overzealous and started making out.
Sweet.
I then received an email about 2 years after it went up.
Good.
One of them was a well-known university professor.
Good.
And I had to take it down.
Shit. Also, Shy Madness, thank you very much. And Bubble Mint Gum, thank you. Shine, why are you winning?
Oh,
they fell for your mechanics. Shit.
Select the category.
What was the answer to that one?
Janitors here.
In 2004, the Train Corporation sold pillows in Japan that were designed to combat loneliness.
Oh.
Like a blank. Enter your lies now.
Demon ta dark. Thank you. Appreciate it. And Dex Exigir. Thank you.
Hurry, hit the line if you can't think of something.
Bum 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 bum. Come on. There you go.
Okay, here are your choices.
Lifetime of regret. I was just gonna salty bet that's Russ.
What shape is a lifetime of regret?
I don't know. I didn't put it in.
Bowl of spaghetti. You didn't put that one in? Shit.
Mm-mm.
Pick something.
God, who goes to the last second?
What everybody selected.
Quit big shit.
You goddamn slacker. Let's put that. That's not a lifetime of regret.
Like a arms.
I know.
Aw, I wish. That would be adorable. I would buy one.
A human heart.
Yes. Yes!
I thought they made like a male version, that's why I put lap. I was going with woman's lap. Like
that might have been released a different year. Legs.
And that means some of these didn't get picked.
We tried.
Yeah, still winning.
True. It was fucking Snake.
All right, pick a category.
Fire Kitty. Thank you. you become a furry.
Researchers at the University of Tokyo developed the incendiary reflection, a mirror that makes it look like you're blank.
Get out, fight Taro. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. There's actually a pillow shaped like a heart that beats like a heart, and will apparently make your own heart sync with it if you relax to it. Shit. I want it to be dead because that would be really fucking creepy and cool at the same time.
Okay, let's take a look.
You lied to me.
Ah. Was that one too obvious? Yeah. It seemed it.
And it was also.
Huh. Huh.
And can you believe it?
Also.
Also.
Three people's lie.
It says incendiary.
Yeah, I know. Really?
Weird.
And nobody picked up. Remember saying that on Tumblr.
Why the incendiary?
Yeah. Also, clear bubble. Thank you very much. Yes!
This is round two, which means all point values are doubled. Exciting!
Oh my god, double points.
Time to pick a category.
Get ready.
Okay, here's the question. After consuming antifreeze, a Maltese Terrier in Australia had his life saved when vets then gave him blank to drink. Enter your lies now.
I actually know this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So do I, apparently.
Yep.
Hurry, hit the lie for me button if you can't think of something. Okay, here are your choices.
Antifreeze.
Human ejaculate. Good lord. There's a lot of booze on here. I'm going to assume one of these booze is the right booze.
But which booze?
I'm gonna go with the booze that my uncle has been drinking all night. I'm gonna also
Please
like
tell
human,
me it's
ejaculate.
Human
ejaculate. yeah.
Let's see what everybody selected.
Whiskey. Nope.
There's so many alcohols.
I know.
You gotta think of the high alcohol content.
Holy shit. Alright. So.
The Maltese Terrier told them what he really thought of them. And we're done.
Good. Well done, team. Black Demon. Oh. 5-4. Thank you.
Alright, pick a category.
Tucker covered in mayonnaise.
Okay, here's the
weird. Well, you're a furry now.
Thanks. Refused to accept the Oscar he won in 1971, claiming the Academy Awards is a 2-hour blank parade. Type in your lies now.
I am drinking Vodak right now.
Okay, which one's the truth?
What the fuck's Vodak?
They meant to say vodka, but they kind of messed up. Bum Chum. I like that. Who did Bum Chum? I know someone did Bum Chum. There's no fucking way he said Bum Chum.
This one's like super obvious.
Alright, who picked what?
Because none of us hyphenate words.
Yeah.
We're all dumb.
What?
Great lie there.
Wow. Holy shit, how the fuck did you guys know that?
Believe in the meat.
I didn't guess.
Now it's a 4-hour meat parade. And that means...
Huh. John, you just like pulled way ahead.
I got so many points, yeah.
Oh my god. Oh, you're still in second though. You went from last to second. Jesus.
That was my bum jump.
Select a category.
Just in time for the season.
Okay, here's the question.
What?
In 1988, George H.W. Bush celebrated Halloween by dressing up as blank. Enter your lives now.
It's something I want to put in, but I know I can't.
X7350 and C-Dubs 17. Thank you very much. You're a furry. Get Yift or whatever the fuck they do. Or go to Subway.
Hurry, hit the line. Ah. Okay, here you go. Find the truth.
God.
Fuck.
Who put the fucking dash there to make it seem like it's accurate?
It seems stupid enough to be true. If he dressed up as the Taliban, though. I mean, this is the 80s, so I mean, I think they were a bit more lenient on this shit. Who knows? Someone missed it.
Okay, what did everyone pick?
I was hoping. That would be amazing. I wanted to see it.
What?
But Thriller.
I know.
Wow.
What a cunt.
Yeah, what the hell? I could have sworn it would have been Martin Luther King Jr.
Oh, it was me! Shit. No one fell for the dash.
Hmm. Shit. Thank you. Fuck you, Cry, for bringing up the furry subway.
Final question, and it's worth triple. Good luck. Okay, here is your final Fibbage question. Brand name of the criminal dolls for children with names like Dickie the Dealer and Bonnie and Bribe. Type in your lies now.
What?
What?
Use a suggestion if you can't think of anything.
Oh, I think I actually know what these are.
Okay, which one's the
nope, not in here, never mind.
God damn it.
It was probably Thuggies.
They sound like a diaper brand.
They do, because there's Huggies. Is that a T?
Pick something!
They like hang halfway down the arse.
Eh.
Alright, let's see what everybody picked.
Yay.
Ah, damn it. That was good. Mm-hmm. Well done.
Wow, that was one hell of a lie. A hell of a lie.
Nobody picked my lie.
What was your lie?
Are you?
Mine was, mine was I hate my parents, but they feed me.
Oh, they don't feed me, though.
Ah, shit, I'm sorry, man. And Shannon wins with 15,000. Good lord. Yes, I got it again!
Stop!
Alright, that's enough fibbage.
Alright.
Don't feel bad, they're pity likes.
Ah, back. They are pity likes, even though I have no idea who they are. Alright, let's do Drawful.
Okay.
Yes.
Yes.
This one is, I actually really like this one. 3 to 8 players.
So, what is it?
It's pretty much Pictionary. Or, draw something or whatever. It's just different.
Oh, okay.
Yes. Alright, so, there's the code right there in Skype. Do me a favor, and when you draw yourself, don't draw something incredibly explicit so we don't get in trouble.
Darn it.
Sorry.
I can only use purple, huh?
Yeah, that's your color. It's a blank for now while we just get it set up, guys. And then I'll, you know. So once you're done, hit send, and then we'll start it up.
Hey!
Just the man slipping, I don't know what you're talking about.
Of course. Alright. Perfect. Thank you, Zeeks. Well done. But you know, guys, you can't see it because it'll show the room code for right now. As soon as everyone's set up, we'll show it.
Okay, sorry, it took a while.
Perfect. 3, 2, Alright, here we go.
Hello, everyone. This is Drawful. 6 players, check. The right amount for 2 rounds of Drawful.
This is fucking beautiful, man.
Alright, enough jibber jabber. Let's play. Okay, I'm sending a title.
Now you draw what is like above your box. So you draw what that would be and then hit send.
Or Mark Cuban. Draw a picture on your device.
Wait,
that
would be
that title, and when you're done, hit send.
And how do you win?
Points for each player.
By guessing and having people guess what your shit is correctly.
This is bullshit.
So can I draw like arrows and shit to things?
Yeah.
Can you make this thinner?
Nope.
No.
And send. Alright. This is beautiful shit, man. I hope you like my drawing.
Ditto.
Beautiful. Dude, ditto, man. Did you ditto was your word?
Nope.
Sick. You guys almost got like no time left. But hurry up. Nice.
I didn't see a time limit.
All the pictures are in.
Didn't?
Oh. Use your device to type what you think the
title. What the fuck is this?
Or better yet, something you think could trick the other players.
I have no idea.
You can control the thickness, so it's so hard to fit stuff there.
Yeah. It's part of the challenge, I guess.
To be fair, I didn't even know what the fuck it was. It was asking me to draw. Thank you, Shine.
I like the interface of this, though.
Yeah, same.
Here are your choices. The title you think really inspired this drawing.
The fuck is this?
I like the question mark one.
I'm going for the question mark one, I don't fucking know.
Alright, who picked what?
Damn! Yay!
Aww.
Whoa.
Whoa.
How the fuck are you supposed to call that?
No idea.
Wait, how did people get some points?
Because they guessed the guesses.
Oh.
Artistic imperfection. Thank you very much.
How appropriate.
Yes. The fuck is this? Fuck.
I'm actually gonna look up mine and see what it actually looks like. I kinda did it right. Not at all, but kinda.
Okay, here are your choices. Hey!
I like the Mayan calendar.
And here are your picks.
Yeah, you should have, because it's right.
Whoa!
Good effort,
damn it! Well done. Dex.
Enter your titles now.
It's a fancy shoe.
You drew this. There's no taking that back.